Nobody wants to drop $50 on a protein powder at a supplement store that they really end up not liking. A good thing to know in certain supplement stores is that they actually have small sample packets of certain protein. Now, this isn't an exhaustive list of all the protein powders in the store, but it's worth a shot to check out your local supplement store because